So this is day one of my Nutrisystem diet. For breakfast, we shall be having the cinnamon bun bar. For lunch, the white cheddar mac and cheese. And for a snack, the honey mustard pretzel bits. Now I brought a banana just in case I get really hungry and need another snack or something to pick me up during the day.
Do my mac and cheese and microwaved it for about a minute and a half, and this was the result. Note to self, let it sit, mix it up real good, and it'll be just like regular mac and cheese in no time.
So today's dinner is going to be lasagna with meat sauce from Nutrisystem. It comes like this, and you just heat it up. You don't even put it in the fridge, which is kind of sketch. That means there's probably a lot of preservatives in there. Anyway, we're gonna see how this is gonna go. It's in there, almost done. Low-key smells like Chef Boyardee. So I just finished microwaving dinner, which is lasagna with meat sauce. Took about a minute and a half. It literally smells like Chef Boyardee. It looks good. I hope it is good. We shall give it a try and see.
So I enjoyed some chocolate covered pretzels while I was in my Zoom class for my MBA. I have to say they were absolutely delicious. This pack comes with about 6 chocolate covered pretzels. It was a great addition to my pretty good dinner. It wasn't too bad, but for a diet food, I definitely recommend it. It did literally taste like SpaghettiOs and Chef Boyardee, like I mentioned 100 times before. But I do not regret it. It was a good decision. So day one is over, and I survived.